This is a message to everyone at Saracens, our teammates and the fans. The body and face have finally had enough. They've been begging me to stop playing for a while now, and the time has come. I loved playing for this club. The hairs standing in the back of your neck. Guys screaming at each other. The sound of a big collision. There's no hiding. To play it, you need to be brave. Sometimes brutal. I live for it, and I was willing to break for it. This group has been through it all. Cup finals, big defeats, big victories. The emotions, the atmospheres, those memories will stick forever. But today is the day, and the time is now. Let's go to work.